Thank you. titled Just for a Thrill, and it was written by Lil Hardin Armstrong. Is anyone familiar with her? Good. Well, hopefully more of you will be familiar with her husband, who did a little song some of you may be very familiar with. I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and for you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. She was the wife of Louis Armstrong, and she was actually a Memphis native. Just found out that history since moving here, and found some interesting history behind the song. She sang this on a dedication for Louis Armstrong. After he passed, there was a dedication in Chicago, and after she left the stage, she died right at the piano. She was a musician. She was his pianist for his band. They met in Chicago, but she was a Memphis native. So I'd like to just dedicate this to you. Ray Charles also did an arrangement of this. Just for a thrill, you turned my sunshine to rain. Just for a thrill,
thank you.
have never loved at all. Okay? So even while we talk about something that's sad, we ought to be glad. And you had somebody to love, I've had somebody to love, and while we still have love in our hearts, we can keep going and going and going, right? Keep going and going and going. But I still got a song out of it, and I can sing it any way I like, cause it's my song. You thought you hit me wrong, but I can sing a little bit, and maybe any way I feel, I'm a little bit of a short break. You all have been wonderful.